After spending close to 7 years away from his kingdom, the king of Rwenzururu, Charles Wesley Mumbere, is scheduled to go home. The people of Rwenzururu are preparing for his homecoming celebrations, scheduled for October 4th, 2023.
It's just like a family. If your father goes into exile, you become orphans. Culturally, no cultural activity took place in the last 7 years. All the cultural ceremonies that used to happen while he was here had stopped, celebrating on 19th October, which we used to do every year, the coronation anniversary. We are no longer doing it.
7 years minus coming. We are very excited. We are here in Kasese. The people here are on the stage, Delta stage, border. I am a border rider, so I'm so much excited.
We are very happy and happy. We thank the government for releasing him and giving him authority.
According to the committee organizing the Omusinga homecoming activities, the king's return is an opportunity for the entire kingdom to reconcile, promote peace and unity.
We have too much hope that we are basically focusing at reconciliation, unity, peace, mindset change and socio-economic transformation. We, as the women of the Omusinga wa Rwenzururu, we are very happy. And we give special thanks to Her Royal Highness, our mother, Agnes Itongo Asimawe.
The palace was burnt, but we have houses in Kasese, and he will stay in one of those houses which has already been earmarked. It's a good house. And of course, you know that government has already bought 5 acres of land on which they are going to build the new palace.
Nelson Tumusime, the Rwenzururu East Regional Police spokesperson, has highlighted the homecoming activities.
All is set for the homecoming of the king of Rwenzururu, Charles Wesley Mumbere, Ile Mangoma, tomorrow on the 4th of October 2023. Is expected to land at 11 a.m. at Kasese Airfield, and thereafter is going to have an address at Kasese Golf Course.
The Omusinga, Charles Wesley Mumbere, and over 200 subjects were arrested and remanded at Chirinya Government Prison on 16th November 2016 over allegations of murders, terrorism, and aggravated robbery. But the charges were later dropped this year in June by the Director of Public Prosecutions, and the Omusinga was given permission to access Kasese again. Report compiled by Samuel Amanyire and Gilbert Muhanguzi for the news.